Mr. Jamnalal Bajaj was India's finest capitalist, who believed that his wealth belonged to the people of India. A true Gandhian, he was considered by Mahatma Gandhi as his fifth son. He was the founding father of the Bajaj Group. Today, his values have made Bajaj Group one of the top 10 business houses in India. Mr. Rahul Bajaj, grandson of Mr. Jamnalal Bajaj and chairman of the Bajaj Group, is a recipient of many prestigious Indian and international honors. He is widely respected for his business acumen. Under his leadership, the turnover of the Bajaj Group crossed $2.1 billion in 2004-2005. The place of pride in the Bajaj Group is occupied by Bajaj Auto, where excitement engineering can be seen at work. Speed, power, and sheer acceleration, creating a blend of youthful creativity and competitive technology. Putting our financials in top gear. Turnover for 2004-2005, $1.5 billion. Profit after tax, $174 million. No wonder, today we are the world's fourth largest manufacturer of two-wheelers, the largest manufacturer of three-wheelers. Our sales for the year 2004-2005 have touched 1.8 million vehicles. Our motorcycle sales have recorded growth of 33% as compared to industry average growth of 23%. Our market share in the entry-level segment is 44%. And in premium segment, it is 63%. These healthy market shares are indicative of the confidence our customers have placed in us. No wonder then, all Bajaj 2 and 3 wheelers are known for style, mileage, speed, performance, comfort, and safety. What's more, our 3 wheelers are fuel efficient, cost-effective and environment-friendly, running on diesel, petrol, LPG and CNG. We offer a range of exciting bikes, from entry-level 100cc fuel-efficient ones to stylish, rugged 180cc cruisers. Our fully integrated state-of-the-art R&D is integral to our successful product offerings. It has pioneered many eco-friendly, fuel-efficient and cost-effective technologies like DTSI engine, exhaust tech and SNS suspension. What's more, all our functions have merged seamlessly through SAP. As a result, consistent and reliable information is available on demand, which helps us stay ahead of the competition. A strong infrastructure is our major strength. Our overall installed capacity is nearly 3 million vehicles in 3 plants. More than 10,000 employees work in flexible manufacturing processes on modern machines across these 3 plants. Thanks to a strong TPM movement at Bajaj, a participative work environment has been created that has reduced losses. It has increased employee morale and profitability. We'll be right back. we are partnered ably by over 450 sales dealers and 1,300 service dealers across India. As part of customer initiatives, we have established service training centers across India to offer higher customer satisfaction, better product image, and to increase profitability. Bajaj Auto is the largest exporter of two and three wheelers in India. Our exports are expected to cross $200 million in the year 2005-2006. Today, our exports are 12% of net sales. Over 25% of three-wheeler production is exported. Bajaj Auto is the market leader in Sri Lanka and Bangladesh. Leading brand in Guatemala, Peru, Egypt, Iran, Mexico and Colombia. We also acknowledge the contribution made by a 180 strong vendor base that forms the backbone of our supply chain. A fact that has been crucial in forming long-term open relationships. Apart from being automotive leaders, we are also among the very few corporates who believe in fulfilling social responsibilities to the maximum. The Bajaj Group is committed to the cause of common good and is a part of many non-profit organizations. These charitable trusts have assets of around $153 million. Today, the Bajaj Group is not only a giant in automotive sector, but also a pioneer in automotive technologies and a responsible corporate citizen.